Thank you very much. I don't hear applause, but thank you very much anyway. That piece was called Mamatus, and it was written in 2006 when I got the North Sea Jazz Composition Award, and this is a leftover from that. For you plays tonight, Buisonic with Paul Pallesen on guitar, Jeroen Kimman guitar, Gerri Jäger on the drums, and Dion Nijland on the bass. My name is Joost Buis. The next piece is dedicated to trombone player Bill Harris, and it's titled It Might As Well Be Bill.
Thank you. Thank you.
That piece was called Composition 17A, and that was an attempt to get all 12 available notes on 6 guitar strings, on 12 guitar strings, because we got 12. And the next piece we play is called Wrakstuk, and it's kind of called, it's kind of, sorry, I have the wrong camera, or no camera, I'm talking, there you are. Wrakstuk, which is called Driftwood in English. To one of my other favorite trombone players, Lawrence Brown, who was years and years in the Duke Ellington Orchestra, who was known for his mellifluous sound. So this piece is called Mellifluous. Thank you.
Thank you.
So that last song was entitled Sunrise. Sunrise, and was dedicated to the great late band leader Sun Ra and his Sun Ra Orchestra, which, was an interplanetary experience, but look it up, it's really worthwhile. The next piece is called De Zot, which is Dutch for the fool, kind of. And why it is so, you can decide for yourself.
Thank you. Nanton.
Ja.
Dan mag gewoon.
Thank you.
So that last piece was called Ntoto Mountain, which is a Ntoto Mountain is a well, it's a mountain, obviously, just outside Addis Ababa. That I visited when I played with the ex and the great Ethiopian saxophone player Getachew Mekuria. And my very fond memories of those concerts, and this is, the result of that, I guess. Before that was a piece called Some, and that was really our set, but we have prepared a little piece as a kind of encore. It's the only piece which is not written by me. It's written by Gordon Jenkins, toch? Yeah, who was a composer, band leader, and also famous for arranging a lot of Frank Sinatra records. So just so you know. This piece is called, very appropriately, Goodbye.
Thank you. Joost Buis on the trombone and composition.
Zijn we er nog of zijn we er nu weer?